This is Jamie Aranda, third-year BDBTED student. And now I will show you how to clean stove. First, let's clean the round trivet or pan support with the use of steel brush. Make sure to brush the excess dirt, then set aside. Let's prepare our cleaning solution. Measure 1 cup of vinegar. Measure 1 or 2 tablespoons of baking soda. Pour the 1 cup of vinegar into plastic container. Then slowly mix the 1 tablespoon of baking soda because it will going to react. This will be our cleaning solution. Pair the 2 round trivet and get 2 plastic. Put it inside. Spray it on inside. Make sure the trivet are covered by the solution. Then set aside. Use flannel to remove the excess dirt on the top of the stove. Get the pickling solution, then spray on the stove. Make sure all the stove are covered and wait until 10 to 10 minutes before wiping it. Wipe it truly. Get the stove plate and wash it with liquid soap and sponge. And do the air dry. Get the round trivet and start to clean it again. Simply add baking soda while cleaning it. Then apply liquid soap to wash out the dirt. sure